Meet the vegetarian that's inspiring a new generation of biofuel. The panda. Pandas nosh on about 30 pounds of bamboo each day, which means they're experts at digesting the tough cellulose that makes up plant cell walls. Researchers are enlisting pandas in their efforts to break down cellulose in renewable plants like switchgrass and sugarcane to make biofuel. Their plan? Studying panda poop. It turns out that symbiotic bacteria living in pandas' digestive tracts make cellulose-busting enzymes called cellulases. To get hold of these bacteria, researchers at the Memphis Zoo grab pellets of poop from pandas Yaya and Lala. Then they grind up the poop and sequence the billions of DNA base pairs in the sample to profile the gut bacteria and the enzymes they make. Out of the hundreds of different bacteria that live in pandas, the researchers have found 17 that break down cellulose. Other researchers are reaching into the rumen of cows to find the bacteria that help them grind up grass, and they're mining the microbes of the leaf-eating huatzin. In all these gutsy studies, supercomputers speed up the search for microbial genes that encode cellulases. By cutting and pasting these genes into microorganisms like E. coli, researchers hope to bioengineer better ways to turn plants into sugars. These sugars can be fermented to make biodiesel or biogas, and maybe even power future trips to the zoo.